Welcome back. Today, New South Wales Rugby League awarded members of their community weight loss initiatives. The programs are run with the aid of past and present Rugby League stars to get community members more active and combat health issues by trimming down.
The Julie Young Challenge was part of the Knockout Health Initiative, a weight loss program launched by the NRL, coinciding with the Koori Knockout. Former league star Ricky Warford now manages Indigenous Development for Rugby League in New South Wales and presented today's winners who participated in the challenge across the state.
So basically what we did is looked at reduction of weight, which is your first criteria. Then obviously we want people to participate, and it's not something that happens overnight. We try to keep the program sustainable and looking at long-term outcomes for our Indigenous communities.
Jillaroo's star Julie Young has been helping groups that participated in the challenge achieve their goals.
I was very surprised when Ricky asked me to be a part of it, and to be at the end of it knowing we've got some winners, and a lot of people, you know, whether they've won or not, they've been able to lose so much weight, and you know, that's the best result that I can ask for.
With teams like the Armidale All Shapes and the Fat Yabs taking out the awards, it's a positive, tongue-in-cheek competition with serious health benefits.
It feels great, and it's a good reward, and particularly for, we've got young mums, we've got older people and people that have sort of been overweight for years, and over the entire competition, some people have lost 40 kilos over that time, and they're feeling great, and that flow-on effect for their kids and their families is visible there too.
Although briefly retired, Julie Young will return to international duties for the Jillaroos in a curtain raiser for the men's Four Nations. She never stopped using her own drive to help others.
I just love the fact that they're actually getting healthier. You know, our people are going to be living longer the healthier we are. As it is, our rates are so much less, you know, survival than any other culture. And so the more we can be healthy, the more we can encourage that.